During development, we drive a vehicle over some of the most demanding road surfaces again and again. So no matter where you take it, it'll always take it